robbery investigation. Armed with a gun, the suspect storms into this house and then fires at least one shot. Tonight, police continue to search for the gunman. Eyewitness News reporter Alex DiPrato joins us live outside the newsroom of the Providence Journal with details.
Karen, whoever did it had to get up pretty early. The robbery happened as the sun was coming up. Tonight, police and the people who live in that home have the same question. Who did it? A clear, crisp morning on Dexter Street in Providence is darkened by a bold crime. The robbery happened at this house about 7 o'clock. On the scene, several detectives who are seen questioning these people about what they saw.
I'm Alex with Channel 12.
A person who answered the door this afternoon would not say much, but he did say at least one shot was fired during the robbery. He nor police would say what was taken from the home.
Didn't hear a thing. Just woke up and there were like a lot of news guys out there. So I wondered what was going on.
The guy who lives next door says the people who live there are quiet, but he sleeps easier with his dogs at his side.
Dogs are great. Dogs, guns. I mean, you know, it's America, man. You got to watch out for yourself, right?
Well, the suspect is believed to be a Hispanic male. We called Providence police for a more thorough description several times, but nobody was available to take our call. We are live outside our newsroom at the Providence Journal tonight. I'm Alex DiPrato, Eyewitness News.